What is 1 plus 1? Did you say 2? If so, then this video is just right for you. Welcome to Math with Ashadiee. In these series, we'll be covering four math subjects. Addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. This video will be about addition, so let's get started. First of all, we need to know what addition is. Addition is the process of combining two or more numbers to find their total or sum. It's like putting together pieces of a puzzle to see how many you have in total. For instance, if you have three apples and I give you two more, then you add them together to find out that you have five apples in total. Addition is represented by the plus sign, and it is used in various real-life situations. From counting objects to calculating money, it is a building block of math that helps us understand how quantities combine and grow. Now let's get to the basics of addition. If I have two toy trucks and my brother gives me three more, how many trucks do I have in total? Well, let's count. 1, 2, plus 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 plus 3 equals 5 cars. So, did you say 5 toy trucks? Yes, that is absolutely correct. In other words, if we write it in with numbers, it would be 2 plus 3 equals 5. So, it's basically saying that you have 2 toy trucks and then someone gives you 3 equals 5 is basically the same thing as saying 2 plus 3 equals 5. Now, I have a few math problems for you. But we're going to be, like, doing it together with me. Now, here are some math problems for you. Jessica bought a dress for $125 and a pair of shoes for $132. How many dollars did she spend in total? First, let's set up the addition in the traditional way of doing addition. We put each number on top of each other and make sure that the place values lined up with the ones. The ones for both of the numbers is 5 and 2, so make sure that those are lined up on top of each other. Make sure 2 and 3 are lined up, and then 1 and 1 is lined up. And then make sure you add a line, and make sure you add a plus sign, like in between both of those numbers, but like all the way to the left. And if we add them, 5 plus 2 is 7, 2 plus 3 is 5, and then 1 plus 1 is 2. So in total, we would get 257. So that means Jessica spent $257 on her dress and her shoes. And always make sure that you remember to start adding from the right and then move all the way to the left. So you would start at 5 plus 2, and then you would move all the way to 1 plus 1 instead of starting at 1 plus 1, because we might have to regroup, and we're going to learn about regrouping in the next episode, but these math problems won't be about regrouping. So make sure you start from the right and then end to the left instead of starting from the left and then ending to the right. Now you're going to do these next four math problems just by yourself. In a school, here's a math problem that you will try by yourself. In a school, there are 148 boys and 121 girls. How many students are there in total? Go ahead and pause this video to solve it. Did you say that there were 269 students in total? Good job, because you are absolutely correct. Here's another one. A bakery sold 187 croissants in the morning and 212 in the afternoon. How many croissants did they sell that day? Again, you're going to pause the video and then solve it by yourself. Did you say that they sold 3,399 croissants in total? Good job, because you were absolutely correct. Wow, what an odd number, 399. Just one more until 400. Here's another one. David saved $442 in January and $354 in February. How much money did he save in total? Did you say he said he saved $796 in total? Good job, because you are, again, absolutely correct. Here's another one. There are 203 students in the 6th grade and 174 students in the 7th grade. How many students are there in total in both grades? Did you see that there are 377 students in total? Good job, because again, you were absolutely correct. Good job, guys. You completed 5 questions, one with my help and the other 4 by yourself. Next, we'll review our vocabulary. Isn't that amazing? We're learning vocabulary and math. Our vocabulary words are addition, sum, and total. The first one is addition. Addition is a mathematical operation that combines 2 or more numbers to find their total. It involves adding quantities together to determine their sum. The sum is the result of adding 2 or more numbers together. It represents the total quantity or value obtained when combining the individual values. The total. The total refers to the overall amount or quantity obtained by adding together multiple individual values. It represents the combined sum or entirety of the quantities being. Anyway, guys, that is all what we have for today. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and click the bell to get more videos. Bye! We'll see you on the next episode!